guys, my name is Aya. Close your eyes and play with me. Dear Peppa Pig, I know you're there and Mama says you'll listen. I'm very small and I'm sorry. Because today I will ask you for a little more than love and toys. Today I pray the victims of COVID-19, those who died and those they left behind. Please, Peppa God, watch over the children who lost their parents, the old ones who lost their kids, and everyone who lost a family member or two. For those who are suffering all over the world, that are alone and scared, please, Peppa God, heal them and let them know that things will get better soon. All they want is to go home to their loved ones, to hug them again and not cry anymore. Pray for those who has no home, for those doesn't have money to feed their family anymore. Please bless them so that they will not lose hope. I'm praying for the doctors who risk themselves every day, doing everything they can to save lives. The nurses who are working non-stop to help their patients feel better. The hospital staff who are doing their best to help. Peppa God, remind them to eat, rest when they can. I pray for the military and policemen who are working day and night to make sure we're safe inside our homes. Keep them strong because they are out there to keep us safe in this fight. They are all our superheroes. Bless them because it takes a lot to be a hero, right? As Peppa God, to become one and help each other to stop this bad dream so that we can all go back to normal. So that those who are away can finally go home, be with their family. Peppa God, please heal the world and protect all those who are fighting. We will not lose hope because we know